encounters bring us to a place of decision. Genesis 28, verse 13. And behold, the Lord stood above it and said, I am the Lord God of Abraham your father, and the God of Isaac. The land on which you lie, I will give to you and your descendants. This is the time when Isaac sent Jacob to go find a wife for himself. And as Jacob was making this journey, he comes to a certain place where he wants to rest for a while, and there he has a dream. He has a dream of a ladder extending from earth to heaven, and God speaks to him. God meets with him in that place. And what can we see? In this incident? No, God reveals his heart for Jacob. Jacob was probably not even looking to hear from God. Times like these that God presents himself as a loving God. There are times when God meets with us where we are least expecting. And what did God speak to Jacob? God revealed his many blessings. God talks about how he will bless Jacob and how he will bless Jacob's descendants. God grants him purpose. Now, we also see here that Jacob realizes that God had spoken to him. Now, that place was called as Luz, which was a Canaanite city. But after Jacob encountered God, that place is renamed as Bethel. Bethel is the house of God. Now, every desolation, every place of sin, every place that is not aligned to God, when we encounter God, that can be transformed into a Bethel. We can change that place of disobedience into a place of aligning with God, and that happens when God meets with us. And so we must be very hungry for encountering the presence of God. And in this encounter, another beautiful thing that we see is Jacob is very excited that God is with him. You know, and that is something we can all relate with. Whatever it is that the Lord calls us to do, you know, the one thing that we want clear is that God is with us. If God is with us, we can conquer anything. And Jacob got that sense of enthusiasm. He got that sense of faith in the moment that God encountered him. And so let us take time in the Word of God. Let's take time in worshiping God in His presence and ask God to meet with us. And that place will become a place of decision. Like Jacob, you know, we will know that God is with us. And Jacob decides to continue with God throughout, as long as God is with him, and we too can make that decision. Let's pray together. Heavenly Father, indeed, O God, greater is He that is in us than he that is in the world. And God, we want you with us, O God. Lord, above all else, God, we want you with us. And God, that is the strength, O God, we need to continue on. And like Jacob, Father, we ask for you to speak to us, Lord, and make this strong in our lives that we can keep walking with you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.